your enemy.
Ah, she who shakes the mountain returns. Have a word with this old chaplain.
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move, Wallbreaker, burying Takote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
At ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotello was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Takote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotello showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Takote reassigned them to an old watchtower, one we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hekarro's champion, Takote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Takote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the cold rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
I'll keep some extra on hand. Charge and stop them from causing any more harm. purge water. Jura said the old watchtower should be near the cows. Gonna tell those soldiers to head home. There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader.
How
are you, Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about Azeko?
The Outlander will check on him.
This must be the start of the climb. The watchtower should be at the top. Drifters. Circling the watchtower. That's not a good sign. I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Gotta find the right cauldron to learn how to override that machine. Watchtower. That must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. I hear the sound of her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. I can grab this from my stash later. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
Blood of the Ten, the Outlander glides.
What? Damn!
Thank you. right, Outlander. We'll hear it. Where's Azeko? Thanks for the assist. Is Azeko on his way down?
Actually, the machine's got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Hekarro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out!
Takote's politics got one of those soldiers killed. At least the other two get to go home.